What's good, DZ Squad? It's your girl, KDZ Baby, and I'm back again with another video for y'all. And in this video, bro, I've been waiting for this shit, y'all. Normani Wild Side, official video featuring Cardi. Cardi! It's Buddy! Buddy Cardi! Cardi Buddy!
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
You know what? I don't know why I just did that. That didn't make any sense. It's 2 o'clock in the morning, damn near. So just keep that in mind. I'm a little delirious and I'm acting stupid. So, yeah. We got Cardi on the track, bro. But Normani, bitch. That's my sis, bro. That's my girl. Those were two different weird things to say next to each other. Which one is it, sis? Girl? Which one? It's not both, because that's just weird. She's my sis. She's my big sis, you know what I'm saying? But she's fucking gorgeous. Gorgeous. Yeah, y'all. If you're seeing this, like, and you see this whole unedited version, you're on my Patreon. Thank y'all for subscribing. Thank y'all for, you know, coming just to watch this full reaction. And if you only see cuts of this, it's because you're on YouTube and I don't want it to get blocked. Period. So I'm going to go ahead and like this video. Please like the video, you guys. And I have the link to my Patreon in the description so you can watch the full unedited version of this video, this reaction. But let's go ahead, bro. Let me make sure it's all the way up. Oh, wait, it can't be all the way up now because I need to be able to talk. But, like, bro, let's put these on, bitch. Let's get it, boy. Let's get it. Make sure you subscribe. I wasn't ready. I'm sorry. This is not how I wanted to start it. Normani, stop. Already, bitch. Giving me Catwoman. Giving me WAP. Yeah. That position though. I'm ready to pull up on you. Oh. I'm ready to do what I do. Oh, I'm ready to pull up on you. I'm ready to do what I do. That flow, girl. You better go. Are we spitting bars? Shoot your shot because I'm bulletproof? Is that what she just said? We're just gonna make sure. Cause if so, that was a okay. I get it. I'm picking it up. Yeah.
Really, nigga?
This flow. Normani. I can't get to 20 seconds. Give me a second. Baby, what you wanna do? I'm ready to pull up on you. I'm ready to do what I do. I can't go back right now. I need to watch the whole thing and then I'm gonna just watch it again. And I need to be able to really pay attention to the video because right now I'm only listening to the lyrics and I'm looking at how gorgeous she looks. But I need to, there's a lot of stuff going on and I'm not able to pay attention to it right now because of these lyrics. I'm trying to listen to the lyrics. Okay. Making up a cake for you. Sweet baby, like it when you bite it. We can't just keep talking about it. We think too often about it. We can't just be cautious about it. Sorry to pause it so much, y'all. This is a genuine reaction, okay? I need the breaks, okay? For myself. It's not even about copyright anymore. It's about myself. Because right here, you're giving me Janet Jackson. You're giving me everything I need. I freaking love this scene. I love it. It's giving futuristic Janet Jackson. the dance moves. Get the fuck on, bitch. Like, damn. Come on. And nobody, you're not a bitch, okay? I'm just saying, like bitch, like, hey. Like oopsie dice, you know, with them buzz and mates. Don't be let up in that shit like you lazy. I need you to roll up in that shit like you skating. Baby, in a hold up, I'm that shit, I hate waiting. Do, 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 do. Shoot your shot, I'm impatient. Do, do, do. This type of shit have you island. Last minute trips to the islands. Trip, trip. Bro, don't call me dramatic, bro. I'm not being dramatic, okay? This is a genuine reaction. Oh my gosh. This whole dancing. Did y'all see the moves she was doing? We knew Monty could dance, but like, these dance moves. Nasty. Give me the stank face. Hit him with the. I like what she said. Like, she was. Can we at least go back to that part? Can we start over this whole dance? Pull up and stop me, baby. Fold it up like oopsie daisy. Is that what she just said? Fold it up like oopsie daisy. Like you skating. What up in that shit like you She's giving me sexy. She's giving it to me. Normani. Baby, you know what? You're not my sis no more. We can't. We can't say that anymore. That's weird because you two them. She said, treat me like a watch, bust me down. Better put some ice on it. Even if it's an ice on it, boy. Okay, Cardi, because I needed a freaking breather from what I just seen from Normani. Like, y'all saw how close I was to the, y'all don't even know how close it is to me. But I was close. Let's just know that, all right? And that was freaking mesmerizing. This is the best video I've seen this year, at least. No, and out of last year too. Yeah, this is the best video. This beats WAP's video, like 100%. Normani's dance moves. You can't beat that. You can't. What the hell? This is the best. Like, I've been seeing tweets. Since this dropped, I saw Lil Nas X's tweet because she retweeted it, and he said, like, this is the best video he's ever seen, and I understand why he said that now. I was wrong to not have high expectations for this. I didn't have them. I didn't have high. I didn't have low. I just had, like, I know she's going to fuck it up, but I didn't know she was going to fuck it up this good. Bitch. Who was ready? I'm fucking up my hat. Who was ready? You round, treat me like a watch, bust
me down. Mm. On the kitchen floor, right on that towel. It's my dick and I want it now. Ow. Tell me how you want it. Put me on my back, on my stomach. Baby, let me blow it like a trumpet. I could do it all. I could probably suck a watermelon through a straw. Believe me, every other day, new wig, new hair. Come take me out this mood glare. I be waiting on you with some lingerie. Drop this pussy down low like bombs away. Boom. Nothing but a robe in your house. I wanna put these pretty pink toes in your mouth. Send news to your phone while you working. Boy, you gotta see this shit in person, believe me.
We can't just keep talking about it. We think too often about it. We take me for a ride, boy. Show me your outside, boy. Know it's been a while, boy. I wanna get wild.
Pull up in the earth, on the bench. Make me say, let me do that shit again.
So good right here. What the fuck? What the fuck? Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Evil. Just freaking evil. Took me 13 freaking minutes to get through a 4-minute video. Give me. I'm gonna mute this. We're gonna look at this. The looks. I'm gonna just. Like, we started off right here, right? I'm just like, already. Ass in the air. Touching ourselves. I'm like, oh Lord. I see. And you know what? Nobody better call this WAP 2.0 because it's not. It's not. It's giving away more. Way more. Okay? The red and the black. First of all. The visual in each scene. The color, the purple. Girl, you better give. This all red. It was the dance moves when it started right here. It was the dance moves. Soon as she went up, you get what I'm saying? Like, it was the attitude. The freaking, I know, I like what she, it was the, she know she the shit look for me. She know she was doing her thing. Like, look at this look right here. This all black, it has to be one of my favorites in this video of Normani, period. Actually, this all black with the braids and the edges looking fucking slayed and shit. Like, I'm sorry I'm cussing so much. This is curse worthy. Then we have like the what is this giving? I don't even know what this is giving. It's giving. I don't even know. I'm not even gonna guess. But it's a very interesting scene. But I like this, like, when, especially when it's in the inside of it. I really, really do. And then you have this one. So many looks. This is like something, it's not something she would wear in Dancing with the Stars, but it's given, it's like sparkly and stuff, you know. It's the body for me. Sis, looking freaking amazing. Like, this, whoever designed this, I wonder if this was uncomfortable. But it's not what we get to think about right now, okay? It's how great, freaking amazing she looks in it. Let's stop playing with me. The belly piercing, I peep it. She looks so good right here too. Well, I can't even say the black one's my favorite. Okay, we're gonna do black one, this, and then this one. I'm not gonna say this in order though. It's not in order. This scene had me fucked up, all right? Doing a little scissor, you know I'm gay. You can't do this to me. Doing a little scissor positions. It's supposed to be with yourself. I can see they had a little double or whatever for her, but they did so well at editing it, like, I could barely tell. I just knew. But, oh my gosh. Yeah, that look was great. Cardi did her freaking thing, you hear me? gave me nasty like I knew it was gonna be. Let me listen to her part again, cause I know she has some really good bars. Really sexual that I wanted to point out. So hold on, let's go. I like that one. On the kitchen floor, right on that towel. It's my dick and I want it now. She said, it's my dick and I want it now. Tell me how you want it. Put me on my back, on my stomach. Baby, let me blow it like a trumpet. Let me blow it like a trumpet. I could do it all. I could probably suck a watermelon through a straw. I could probably suck a watermelon through a straw. Believe me, every other day, new wig, new. I could probably suck it something into a straw. Come take me out this mood glare. I be waiting on you with some lingerie. Drop this pussy down low like bombs away. Boom. Nothing but a robe in your house. I wanna put these pretty pink toes in your mouth. Send news to your phone while you working. Boy, you gotta see this shit in person. Believe me, we can just get. Yeah, Cardi did her thing, you know what I'm saying? She definitely didn't outshine Normani, which I like that. She did her thing, though. Like, this, I love this duo. They looked freaking amazing together. Of course, that was a great look, you know what I'm saying? Pretty much no clothes on, that was a great look. I freaking loved it. Loved it. Oh, God. This is keeping growing sexy. And this, I love this one, too. Jeez, man. So many great looks. And then, yeah, you just had all of these amazing as looks. And her attitude. Her freaking attitude. Like, what? About to be a 20-minute video for a 5-minute video. For a 5-minute music video. Because it was so damn good. I had to point out everything I liked about it. Like, the visuals were dope. I can't wait to see what everybody else says about this music video. Any bad comments about this? There's no way. There's no way. People who dislike this video straight hate Tink. Whether it's hating on her dance moves, or how freaking amazing talented she is as a dancer, a singer, a performer, how great her body looks. Y'all wish. Y'all was like Normani. Oh. Hey, thank y'all for watching. Like this video up. Like this whole shit, bro. Like this up, yeah. Normani, you did your freaking thing. All right, I love you for real. You dope, bro. This is dope. Best video that I've seen. I think this is iconic. This is gonna go down in history. Stop playing with her. It has to. If this doesn't get the recognition it needs, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, this deserves a freaking award. It does. Awards, plural. All right, for multiple things, multiple. Come on, count them all. Hey, this video is long. Thank y'all for watching. Subscribe, hit that bell so you know when I post videos like this. If you do subscribe, if you do hit the bell, you'll see me in the next video. Stay lit, y'all. Yeah.